You are the one Sergeant Knox recommended. He seems most impressed with you. That's good. I need someone I can trust. As a priest of Og, as well, artifacts bound with Ascot. The Defender are in need of a casis with this to keep.
Kim Brockhide.
I knew One day, some cursed Ogmanite would discover the secret of this forgotten vault and challenge me for possession of the Kragmar family's greatest treasures. By besting my guardians, you have proven your power. Let us now test your knowledge. Tell me, intruder, what was responsible for the destruction of the illustrious noble house of Kragmar?
You quit!
Trust me.
this is indeed the coffer I asked you to find. I have performed a ritual that grants me the power to open these magically sealed containers. Let us see what is within. Behold, three powerful artifacts. And, as promised, you shall have your choice of them. I advise you to consider your options carefully. This is an important decision and should be made with care.
Have I told you I'm a genius? I have a friend who has asked me to help prove her birthright, lest scurrilous rumors keep her from marrying well. Unfortunately, it appears some rapscallions are so determined to slander my friend, they've altered the dates of birth and death on several gravestones to discredit her claim to noble descent. You seem a capable and enterprising person. Perhaps you could assist me by correcting some of those headstones.
Ooh, the air here chills me to the bone. Oh! Are you the help I was promised? It's terrible. I was going through the records of the dead in an effort to ratify Lord Neverember's inherited claim on the city when the dead started to rise. I was so frightened I left my notes in the graveyard. I'm sure some zombie or skeleton has them now. Could you retrieve them for me?
Kelimvor, watch over you. Thank you for coming. Although it humbles me to admit it, the Doom Guides... The number of undead in the graveyard is growing at an alarming rate. If something is not done, I fear they may overrun the rest of Neverwinter. I sent a detachment of Doom Guides to deal with the undead in Pauper's Field. Their leader, Doom Guide Severin, sent an acolyte back to tell me they were descending into the area known as the Rift. But since then, we have heard nothing. I would like you to find those missing Doom Guides. Speak to Acolyte Naaman. She can tell you more.
Are you seeking the aid of Kelimvor? I'm so worried about Severin and the others. Let me know what I can do to help. We spotted creatures moving in the rift that were not undead. Severin suspected they might be behind the mass rising of the dead and wanted to investigate. He sent me back to inform Doomguide Volok, but that was yesterday, and we've heard nothing since. I grow more afraid for my friends with each passing hour. Please, you must find them.
hope your next wound is unique.
Valendra and her wizards must be stopped! Thank you. I'm not sure how much longer I would have been able to hold on, but my companions were also taken by the Thaeans. I pray there is still time to save them as well.
guides have been here. I can still feel the smug sanctimoniousness of the rituals radiating from the very stone. How did we end up with undead-hating Celimvor as the god of death anyway? I, for one, blame Cyric. Now, Jurgel, there was a god of death. Of course, Baal and Merkel had their qualities too. Bah, I'm rambling. Let's try the next spot. Is even worse. The Thaeans would surely find my phylactery here. Then I'd either have to tutor some young power mad necromancer, or become a lackey of Zaztam, or end up trying to reason with Valindra's Shadowmantle. Now, don't get me wrong. I respect Valindra's dedication to evil, but that woman is simply not right in the head. No, this location won't do either. Let's try another.
What have they done to this place? This would have been a perfect location. Commanding view, lovely stonework, and now look at it. Ruined. I bet this was done by some greedy adventurer looking for a few measly gold pieces or a paltry magic sword. I tell you, there's just no respect anymore. That doesn't. I've been searching for the perfect spot for a decade, and apparently there's no quiet place left on all Faerun. Well, this is it. I'm done. Take me to a doom guide. Let them destroy me. I don't want to unlive on this planet anymore.
Kelimvor, watch over you. By Kelimvor's blade! This is the phylactery of a lich, a powerful undead mage. It is a miracle it did not try to consume your very soul. We doom guides strive to destroy the undead, but for one this powerful, that may not be possible. Fortunately, we've constructed an impenetrable vault in a secure location, which can safely hold such evils for centuries. That's what it takes. Curious. I'd swear the spirit within seems to be laughing. It must be mad. No matter. We shall imprison it without delay. Gnolls, you say? The Thayans have never been very particular about who they ally with. I'm sure the gnolls are here as expendable muscle. Thank you for rescuing Doomguide Severin. I can only pray to Kelimvor. He protects the others until we can find out where they were taken. I believe the Red Wizards are purposely drawing priests of Kelimvor into Pauper's Field to capture for their rituals. Because of our special connection to the dead, sacrificing one of us would make whatever ritual they are performing all the more powerful. The journey...
We must be eternally vigilant over the graves of the departed. Valindra's allies, the Red Wizards of Thay, are raising the dead in large numbers. This is an abomination in the eyes of Kelimvor. The sacred grounds of this cemetery have been corrupted by the Red Wizards' foul rituals. Reconsecrating these grounds won't stop them, but it will slow them down. Take these back. The clerics of Kelimvor are sworn to care for both the dead and the grieving. When faced with the undead, we try to use Kelimvor's power to gently return the dead to their eternal slumber. In this case, however, the dead are rising in such numbers, we are hard-pressed to hold our position here. If you enter Pauper's Field, I ask with heavy heart you destroy any undead you find so we do not lose our foothold here.
I told you I'm a genius.
This is wonderful news. With these changes, corrections, all barriers to Miss Monini's entry into the nobility fall away. I will report to her at once that the rumors of her low birth can now be disproven once and for all.
Thank you.
Ooh, the air here chills me to the bone. Oh, thank you. You have no idea how much work I put into these genealogies. With my notes in order, I'm planning to finish my task here in Neverdeath. The undead are horrible, but most cannot overcome a decent barricade. Of course, that does not apply so well to the zombie hulks. If I'm going to be holed up in a tomb, I need to be sure one of those monsters doesn't smash through and crush me. I would really feel much safer if you could kill them. Just the really big ones. You understand?